Home Remedies for Diabetes 3. Diabetes can be two types, type 1, type 2. Absolute lack of insulin is type 1 diabetes, whereas when the cells are unable to use that insulin properly and efficiently, it is called type 2 diabetes. Symptoms of diabetes: dehydration, nausea, weight loss, vomiting, blood vision. Don't worry, help is at hand. You can try some home remedies. Remedy 1. Take some fenugreek seeds, soak them in water and keep aside for overnight. Early morning, chew these seeds along with water on empty stomach. By doing this for 15 days, you can get your blood sugar levels in control. Remedy 2. Turmeric with milk. Take a glass of warm milk, add 1 teaspoon of turmeric and mix well. Turmeric is having so many amazing medicinal values. Take this early morning and also during bedtime. Do this regularly and you will find your sugar levels in control. Remedy 3. Take bitter gourd cut into pieces and put in the blender, add some water and blend it. Take this juice daily on empty stomach. By doing this, you can reduce your high sugar levels.
Thank you for watching this video. Like and subscribe for more videos.